The concept of digital currency may not yet be applied to our daily life on a large scale, and we may be relatively unfamiliar with the concept. The most popular daily payment method is the electronic money. By virtue of the electronic form, we transfer the balance of the bank or third-party quick payment through media, such as QR code. The advantages of this form are convenience, safety, and versatility. Behind the numbers are the real money you get from hard work, and you do not have to take a lot of cash to spend it. The launch of the Bitcoin in 2009 soon became an important driving force for the development of digital currencies, and in only a few months, the value of the digital currencies skyrocketed. Support of digital currency, blockchain. Bitcoin is one of the most typical examples of digital currencies, characterized by decentralization. It solves the trust issues in the fictitious economy system through technology rather than central institutions. Without a centralized issuer, it is generated by calculating the network nodes. It can circulate around the world and can be bought and sold on any computer with internet access. No matter where you are, anyone can mine, buy, sell or collect Bitcoin, and outsiders cannot identify the identity information of the use during the transaction. All this is supported by blockchain. In late October 2008, Dorian S. Nakamoto released a Bitcoin white paper, a peer-to-peer electronic cash system, announcing the advent of the value transmission network. Bitcoin has exposed limitations and deficiencies. This is normal because it is impossible to create a stable and perfect system on the first try. The development team has solved many problems of Bitcoin, while others' problems have been repaired through external systems or services. However, there are still some remaining limitations that are insurmountable or that can only be circumvented rather than corrected by various tricks to cover up the fundamental defects of the system. As a result, blockchain's transaction performance, consensus algorithms and security anonymity have also been innovated, resulting in a digital currency with a more comprehensive and mature technology. Future of blockchain's new hardware, Acute Angle PC. Bitcoin arguably serves as a good start for digital currency, and there are many similar but more robust systems that offer services with the same attributes. Perhaps this is the reason why virtual digital currency players do not decline. The system operation of Acute Angle PC is based on the eco-incentive mechanism of Acute Angle Chain. Users can contribute their own idle bandwidth, storage, computing power to get rewards and to achieve the purpose of mining. So, if you want to understand Acute Angle PC, you need to understand Acute Angle Chain first. By introducing modular virtual intelligent devices and mechanisms, it creates a blockchain network. In today's internet era, digital currency is likely to become an important means of payment. Therefore, safety is very important. Acute Angle Chain will monitor the running status while running an Acute Angle PC. Once vulnerabilities or defects are detected, it will autonomously terminate to avoid damaging the blockchain. / Acute Angle PC will develop reward and punishment system based on IPFS peer-to-peer hypermedia protocol storage and Acute Angle Chain through users of smart contract. Acute Angle PC can also be seen as a computer, with Win10 System 8, 64G ROM and more than 128G solid-state disk. You can achieve the function of ordinary PC. What kind of development will Acute Angle PC have? Acute Angle PC integrates the performance of the computer. While its energy consumption is less than 10% of the ordinary desktop PC, it has the function of mining. The operation is relatively simple. It is undoubtedly an operation mode with a fairly low threshold for green hands of mining. Throughout the development course of the internet, from the Web 1.0 internet when network information resources are in the hands of large enterprises, to the Web 2.0 mobile internet with users blog and personal space, and then to the decentralized Web 3.0 interstellar internet when terminal equipment achieves mutual communication without having to conduct aggregation of communication and information on the internet. It can achieve intercommunication with almost every corner of the world. In the future, the transaction of digital currency under the internet model is also likely to become a common phenomenon. The content and security of transaction shall be guaranteed by terminal equipment and hardware. The appearance of Bitcoin is not just an indication of the tremendous potential of the digital currency era in the future. The combination of miner and computers is therefore very convenient in operation. The emergence of Acute Angle PC caters to the future demand for digital currency transactions in the internet.